As the world's fastest talking man. But it's no Right, yeah. Esatto.
But this is what we need to do with the Nico house.
Oh,
also without major
accident. What?
You
think?
Yeah, but we need to fight somebody if you do that.
What?
So,
but I'm not going to fight.
I'm going to wake up and hit somebody.
I'm going to feel like he's drowning.
He'll go get up so quick. He's going to punch the first person he can.
No, that was the last one jumping up when they do the dabble work.
Look, the last time I did it, bro. I was holding up by the sound. I'm like, the pinks, I'm like, I should get up. It was stupid. I heard the funny Mike prank thing, bro. I'm like, I should get up. So I'm like, that was stupid. I should get up. Okay, every time they play that song, they're going to do something.
I laid while he's sleeping, and throw the water.
I laid down, bro. I went and had a hurt on the top of the bed, bro.
You know, I had to take care of Jam.
Shit, no, you did.
Well, you gotta take care of Tom, too.
On my head. You guys can get back.
Bro, shake it. You should have saw that.
You know,
it was this one time, right? Bro, the young, it was like one of my, the young started crying and shit, oh my God, I had to get her, bro. I didn't want to help her sleep in the bed. She probably won't be. So I took her in there and changed her room, bro. In the other room, bro. I get ready to take her and she started crying too. Well, I closed the door, I just went to sleep. And then I went back in there, she looked at my face. I was like, oh, crap. She started crying again, like, no, I'm out.
Yeah, boy. You like these things.
Because she wanted to go home again, too.
Man, I was holding her the whole time. Cause she had no clothes on, said Jayana was naked.
She like, she never had no clothes on.
For real.
I'm like, what is she doing, bro?
Bro, I like the SpongeBob one.
Oh, like, why is your little stuff still up?
Actually, but when she started playing
the game, cause her little stuff was on me, bro. I had to hold her like this. I had to stand there and she was asleep. She was naked too. I was like, oh my God.
Oh. Oh, delicious donkey.
Go get your ass in the tub.
You sure?